mantled and eventually taken away. Mm. You know, when you want to kill a dog, you give it a bad name. And that is what is happening. These guys cannot manage KPA, therefore we are taking it away slowly, and eventually KPA, its operations, the only thing we'll have are only bats. The sheep will come here, offload, but everything else will have been taken away. And that is the sad story of
about KPA.
And that thing of having that long name of that many parasitals being put together. You will not be able to know whether KPA is making profit on its own or loss, because now KPA has to manage Kenya Ferry Services. Because Kenya Ferry Services and KPA have been put together, you will not know where the money is coming from and whether. So they'll tell you, you know, you people from the coast, you're killing the port. Not because the port cannot sustain itself, but because now it has to take care of, you're spreading the butter very thin. You will never get the flavor on the bread. Thank you.
Tumekuweko katika kufuatilia ile taratibu ambazo zinaendelea katika bandari yetu ya Mombasa. Na ni juzi ambao tulisikia kwamba mikakati ya kisheria ilikuwa inaendelea kuona kwamba ile shirika la feri na la bandari ya Mombasa nataka kuunganishwa kikamilifu kisheria. Kabla hapo ni kumaanisha kwamba pesa nyingi ambazo zipengine zingetumika katika shirika la bandari na Mombasa zinatumika kulipa.
It means therefore the efficiency of the port is now down. Secondly, meaning therefore that KPA is being integrated into main civil service. That now the employees of KPA are becoming more public service employees. Very soon the MD of the port will be elected by public service. Very soon you'll hear that even the employees within KPA will not be employed by KPA, but they will actually come from the Public Service Commission. That in itself is taking over the operations, the management of the port. So accountability will not be to the MD, it will be to the minister. And when you have things controlled from Nairobi by minister, then you find that it will kill the operations of KPA. It is the same narrative. It dovetails into the narrative that KPA is being slowly dismantled and eventually taken away. Mm. You know, when you want to kill a dog, you give it a bad name. And that is what is happening. These guys cannot manage KPA, therefore we are taking it away slowly, and eventually KPA, its operations, the only thing we'll have are only bats. Mm.